Long ago, there lived an old man with his three sons in a deserted village, which was located in a vicinity of a desert. He had 17 camels, and they were the main source of his income. He used to rent out camel as a means of shipping in the desert. One day, he passed away, and he left a will letter for his three sons. After the funeral and other obligations were over, the three sons were read that letter. While their father had divided all the property in three equal parts, he had divided the 17 camels in a different way. The 17 camels were not equally shared among the three sons because 17 is an odd number and a prime number, so it cannot be divided. The old man had stated that eldest son will own half of the 17 camels, the middle one will get one third of the 17 camel, and the youngest one will get his share of a camel as a 1/9. All of them were stunned to read the will and questioned each other how to divide the 17 camel as mentioned in the will. It is not possible to divide 17 camels and give half of the 17 camels to the eldest one. It is not possible also to divide the camels for the other two sons. They spent several days thinking of ways to divide the camel as mentioned in the will, but no one could find the answer. They finally took the issue to the wise man in the village. The wise man heard the problem and instantly found a solution. He asked them to bring all the 17 camels to him. The sons brought the camels to the wise man's place. The wise man added a camel owned by him and made the total number of camels 18. Now he asked the first son to read the will. As per the will, the eldest son got half the camels, which now counted to 18 divided by 2 is equal to 9 camels. The eldest one got 9 camels as his share. The remaining camels were 9. These wise men asked the second son to read the will. He was assigned one third of the total camels. It came to 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6 camels. The second son got 6 camels as his share. Total number of camels shared by the elder sons is 9 plus 6 is equal to 15 camels. The third son read his share of camels 1/9 of the total number of camels, that is 18 divided by 9 is equal to 2 camels. The youngest one got 2 camels as his share. Totally there were 9 plus 6 plus 2 camels shared by the brothers, which counted to 17 camels. Now the one camel added by the wise man was taken back. The wise man solved this problem smartly with his intelligence. So what is the moral? Intelligence is nothing but finding a common ground to solve an issue. In short, every problem has a solution. Thank you so much for listening this video till end. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and share this video with your friends.